Hi, Marisa here. Today I'm going to share with you a book that I read recently that I absolutely loved. And the title of the book is called The Voice of Real by Diane Annie Mathias. Now, I'm sorry I don't have a physical copy of the book to show you, but what I can tell you is you can find the book on Amazon. I will share the link below or above this video so you can take a look at it. But what this book is about, it's a collection of stories, true stories, that Annie is sharing from her own life, where she expresses herself with such authenticity and vulnerability, and shares incidents in her life where her inner gifts, her intuition, her ability to see beyond the physical world caused her to suffer a great deal. And I found as I was reading these stories, I was really moved and really could feel how courageous it must have been for her to share these stories publicly and to shine her light. And I quite honestly, I didn't want the stories to end. I was just really engrossed in them. And I'm looking forward and hoping that she has more stories to share in the future, because they really are a wonderful collection of stories of her voice of real. And it really was really encouraging and inspiring for me to remember how important it is for each of us to speak our truth and to share our truth with others, even if not everyone receives it with the gratitude or with thanks. So I am very grateful for the book that Annie shared, and I call her Annie because she is also a dear friend of mine. So I encourage you to look up her book again, The Voice of Real, by Diane Annie Mathias. Wonderful book. So until next time, have a wonderful day. Bye for now.